Cyrus K. Holliday was the leader of the men who founded Topeka in 1854. He served 3 terms as the city's mayor and played a key role in helping it grow. This is Tim Rencher, the history guy for CJ Online, talking about Holliday, who's the namesake of a luxury hotel that will open later this month in downtown Topeka. The Kansas State Historical Society provided this photo of Holliday, who was born in April 1826 in Pennsylvania. As a young man, he became involved in various business ventures, including a short line railroad. Holliday moved in October 1854 to Lawrence, Kansas. 2 months later, he joined 8 other fellow opponents of slavery in founding the Topeka Town Association at the site where this marker now stands, at 101 North Kansas Avenue. Holliday became that association's first and only president. Holliday, shown in the front on the far right in this photo of Topeka Pioneers, went on to serve 3 one-year terms as mayor of the city of Topeka. He also was adjutant general of Kansas for a time during the Civil War. In 1862, Holliday donated to the state of Kansas 20 acres of property, which became the site of the state capitol. Holliday also wrote the charter for one of the nation's first transcontinental railroads, the Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe, which gave Topeka a transportation connection to the rest of the nation. He became the first president of that railroad and served on its board until he died at age 73 in March 1900. In June 2016, the Burlington Northern Santa Fe Railroad dedicated this statue of Holliday near the northwest corner of South 10th and Kansas Avenue. Holliday will receive recognition once again on January 29th, when the grand opening is held for the Cyrus Hotel, shown here at 920 South Kansas Avenue. This is Tim Rencher, the history guy for CJ Online.